guys, welcome back to another video. Today I'm gonna make some My Little Ponies in Horse World. So let's start. First, I'm thinking to make Pinkie Pie with a forgeron. I don't know how to say it, sorry. So I'm gonna make her body base, which is like that. No. Like that. Mane and tail. That's gonna be white. Your future, I'm just gonna make her glowy, because why not? Also gonna be white. The mane and tail too. Will be like that. Okay, Pinkie Pie. We'll just have all she'll have is actually I don't want to buy anything for them. So his Pinkie Pinkie Pie. Cool. So he gets Pinkie Pie to my close up. Look at this compared to this. Pretty cool. And she's a pretty cool horsey. Can't really get up there. Oh, now I can. Woo, woo! Yeah, go Pinkie! Go, go, go! Woo, 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 woo! Okay. Next up, we're gonna do Rarity. For Rarity, I feel like she'll be like a Frisian. Sorry if I say them wrong. I'm not really good with horse breeds. So her body face is white. It's her. Oh wait, I forgot you can only do two colors. Wait. Hair sessions. Can I do that? Nah. I'll just find another way to make Rarity. Okay, Appaloosa. Okay, this is my previous horse. We don't need you. No. I don't want neon. Until not metallic. Purple. Mouth and chip is white. Nose is white. Nose back is white, leg bottom back is white, no baby on, right? Like the house sparkly. Add some blue ducks. So I don't know how to spell her name, but here's Rarity. And I'm not gonna put a picture of her next to her. I don't know how to spell her name, so yeah. But I might, I don't know, so if I do, I'm just gonna stand that compared to this. Okay, so now. Oh, what's it? A horsey that looks like Twilight Sparkle. I feel like it's Fabiella. Fabiella, I don't know. Fabiella? It's just called the Fella. Oh my gosh, it's the cutest thing I ever seen. Okay. Twilight has like I don't know, I really forgot what she looks like because I don't really watch My Little Pony, but I just know it. I think she has one purple stripe. One purple. Yeah, it's going well. Mouth and chin is white. Hooves, maybe. Purples. That's why that. Legs, bottom half will just be the same purple I found. No, not that. I just found it a second ago. There we go, okay. So that's that. Okay. Twilight is looking pretty good. So we have Twilight. Twilight Sparkle, Twilight, Twilight, Twilight. I think this is how you spell her name. Twilight. I don't know, but here's Twilight. Oof. I don't know what to choose next. What horse am I doing next? Applejack, Applejack. No, I don't really feel like doing Applejack. So that's gonna be it for this video, and I will show you my horses just for update. For our last time. Update for my horsey. This is my wolf foal. Pretty epic. And look at the money on the bottom. So yeah. They're fakes. The animal is the same, but I bought a cart for it. So I'm not going to show you guys that. So here's the foal. Excuse me, sorry. And sorry for the noise in the background. I left the window open. That's why it has horrible siren sounds, apparently. Cool girl wants to get carried because I look too cool. I go so slow. Is it because of the tail? I have no idea, but still. I want to see if I shine in the water. Because I watch Lorinx, if you haven't seen her. Like one video she was swimming and like the her reflection was shining. I do it though. Hey guys, if you don't know who Lorinx is, she's an awesome Roblox person. I love her dance, her your blocks off videos, and I also like her horse world because she helps decide which one I want to buy. So it's really helpful. Lorinx, if you're watching this video and if I said your name right, I love your channel. I love it. I also love Haley's channel. I love WPFG channel. I just like when all you guys play together. I also like your role plays. I like every single video you post. Once a video is posted, I'm like, I'm gonna watch it. I sub to your sister. And I sub to you. Not your young sister, Haley. I mean Haley, not Lila. Just Haley. So yeah, shout out for you Lorinx and your other family members. You just inspired me to play Roblox, cause here's a story. I just have an old account, and it got banned. It got locked out. I had so much Robux in it, and it, I think it's gone. I had VIPs, I was so good at Ape City, but now, you inspire me to not give up and say, why should I care for lots of Robux? It's just a game. So, Larynx, if you're watching this, I just want to say, I love your videos. Bye, and plus, you inspired me to make a channel in the first place. Larynx, if you're watching this, I love your videos. Bye!
Remind me how it feels to hear your voice. Your lips are moving, I can hear a thing. Living life as if we had a choice.